adventure time! Off we go! Off we go!
Actuating ceremony does work magic. It looks like one of the three halos above has now become solid ground. Let's start looking for the next puzzle.
Let the show begin!
Go!
level. I'm going in! Let's light it up!
Forth, my blade! Submit for judgment!
My royal decree!
Wings of darkness! Come, sever night from...
Let's light it up! Adventure time! Out of the way! That's gonna hurt in the morning!
One more and the seals at the top of the tower will be broken! We should venture onward from here.
I'm thinking about turning these adventures into songs after we're done. Hopefully, this song will be sung for years to come by the people of Mondstadt, just like the legend of Vanessa.
I have loved that song since I was small. How are you feeling today, Honorary Knight? I am completely prepared and fully confident that we can do this.
Even Master DeLuke accompanied us to the very end, despite only being an accidentally involved bystander.
You shared your secret with me. And I only returned your trust to the same extent.
It's freedom.
Freedom?
When you first arrived at Mondstadt, did no one tell you that Mondstadt is the city of freedom? She really is a child of freedom. Mondstadt is a romantic city without the reign of a king. And its citizens enjoy the most freedom amongst the seven nations. I hope the dragon that once protected Mondstadt will soon be free too. No one should have deceived him by telling him that Mondstadt betrayed him. And no one should have told him that it was his eternal duty to protect the city. He has the right and freedom to choose his own way of life.
Venti?
Well then, traveler, may the thousands of years of wind that have blown through Mondstadt go with you. Just like the last time, I shall channel animal energy for you.
Wonder you said his voice sounds familiar.
Look! There are two shiny spots on Devalin's back! They appear to be poisonous blood clots that have coagulated on his wounds. The Abyss Order must have cursed the wounds. That's what's corrupting Devalin's mind. To save Devalin, we're going to have to get rid of those blood clots. Aim for those blood clots! Longer. Animal from the shots being fired. Shattering them will create acceleration currents. I can't control where they will appear, so keep your eyes peeled. equal grounds. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, Dvalin's teeth and claws are still very dangerous. Since we flew like this together. Huh, Dvalin?
Just now. Why? Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
Me not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the Animal Archon? But I am no longer part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
And so, the Storm Terror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Storm Terror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and then vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing.
However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.